This is what's working for us. Keep with the takedowns, control them on the ground. Give me.
You ready to fight? Ready.
5 minutes left in this fight.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
Man, he was looking for the knockout there.
Flying knee. Brutal knee to the body. Kick to the body. He's hurt. He is in big trouble.
Wow. Big combination.
Wow. Oh, my. Just like that. It was that nasty body kick that dropped him and led to the TKO finish.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
As we see here in the replay, it's this nasty body shot. He's in big trouble here. He buckles over, and this is the TKO finish. You can see here from a different look, nasty shot to the body that lands abs.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest.